each human being, so they were giants.
This Sumerian cylinder seal from a Berlin museum is astonishing for several reasons. First, it depicts our solar system with the sun at the center and the planets arrayed around it, a fact not known to European science till around 300 years ago. It also shows the planet Pluto, which we didn't discover till 1930. And amazingly, there's another planet, which the Sumerians called Nibiru, and believed that it was from where the Anunnaki, or celestial giants, came from.